Yes, I predicted in '86 that South Africa would have a black president.